originally intended to attend Williams College in D3. McCollum to Griner. He'll drive the lane once more. A three from Bailey. His second of the night. Constantly probing in transition. A kick to McKnight. He's playing with a lot of confidence. And to McKnight. Gets it right back. DJ Bailey off the ball. Feeding Adams. Seeking his first three. He's got it.
He's changed his body and his game. And his future is extraordinarily bright.
Yeah, you're right. Since high school, he was actually...
You don't succeed, and if you don't apply, you won't achieve. Keep your
back five for the Eagles. Griner playing with more confidence on the turnaround.
Sideline breakdown coming up by the Snaphawks.
Nightly is for Griner. Relocates.
Quit on it. And if nothing else, Lehigh hasn't had a lot of offensive rebounds, but they've been very efficient when they get them. And now Griner.
They have come a fair amount of distance to come here, and he also told us they'd shoot around. He's got his three best friends.
So what would we look for tonight if there was lack of focus?
Well, turnovers, maybe some missed defensive assignments.
Leifert turns the corner, leaves for Griner, squares it up and knocks it down. Checks off, still 13 to shoot for Lehigh. Maneri now gets it back outside. Griner launches the three, ring him up.
Yes. Third three for Brewer, who now has 16 points. An open three for Holden Griner. In particular about his penetration. McCollum finds Bailey. Spot up three. Got it. Again, McCollum dishes to the corner. Now Bailey drives it toward the hole. Down it goes.
Knight sees Hickman, wants a tackle off the dribble. Good job, side to side.
Bailey from the wing. It stays on the mountain off.
See Mackie McKnight getting into the lane. Kicks to Bailey. Does it only beat you from the three.
Same thing defensively. You want to play one way, they can guard you with Mascala. You want to play another way, they're going to press out and get the shooting.
Rear block number 184 for Mike Mascala.
Mary going up too much rather than out. Out too much rather than up.
His first year as a Mountain Hawk. Works off the run by McCollum. Forces it off the window. Today. McCollum. To Bailey. Open from the wing. Number 184 for Mike Mascala.
Maneri going up too much rather than out. Gabe Knutson 6-for-6 early. Really giving Brett Reed the lift that he needs.
McCollum picked it up.